In our second step, we're going to add interactivity to the image that we brought into the stage. Since we wrapped it in a movie clip when we centered it, we can add clip.buttonMode=true to get the pointing hand. Then we can add an event listener to that clip so that when we click it, we call the clicked function. Right now, all that does is trace the word clicked. But you can see that that works just fine.